17-year-old girl was arrested following a high-speed chase in Clay County last night. State Patrol says around 8:30 last night, Barnesville police tried to stop a car for failure to yield, but the car took off, eventually driving along County Road 10. A trooper had to use a pit maneuver to stop the speeding car. The 17-year-old was arrested and taken to the Clay County Juvenile Detention Center. Another 17-year-old and an 18-year-old were also in the car, were detained but released.